Well done, John. Defending your title. Pleased for that swim?
Very pleased. I think I went out a bit strong on the first 200. Might have been really at the end there, but it's a really good event. I'm progressing like every time I swim it, so it's really good to be in my rivals.
Obviously a little bit bittersweet not breaking your world record in the final. I mean, was that on your mind at all, or were you just going out there to make sure you got gold?
Probably I had a brace by in the back of my head, like, I'm going to try and get the world record this morning.
Got two really strong events in your 400 free and your 100 back. Bodes really well for next year?
I think so. It's a kind of a step into from 2012, and I really think we can come back with a double goal.
Brilliant. Well done. Thank you.